Let's go to another comment. Biggs Aloysius Bijirwa. Great job, Ndugu Shaka. What do you have to say about the senators on both sides of the aisle working with African leaders in ways that demean Africa? Can you really say that that any party in the U.S. cares about Africa?
I think that I cannot say, obviously, that when it comes to the issue of care, we should really generalize it and look at it in the context or through the political parties here in the United States. But the question that I would like to put to, Ndugu Aloysius Bijirwa, and he's probably, in fact, Saint Aloysius Bijirwa. Where I come from, that particular name is referred to as Rosio. You know, if that is the guy, I'd like to inform him that first and foremost, it should be the African leaders, really, who should care about their people and Africa for that matter. That is the only way, at the end of the day, they can get a very good deal from some of these senators on Capitol Hill here in Washington, D.C., where, of course, as you know, Paul, some of the decisions that affect all of us globally are made. So at the end of the day, do African countries have leaders sincerely who care about their own people? Or as we said earlier, most of the so-called leaders in Africa tend to specialize in caring about their own stomachs, the stomachs of their families, the stomachs of their friends, and not society.